Down in Argentina, they have cowboys who rustle their cows with something they call a bola. Now, these cowboys, they tie a rock to the end of a rope or multiple ropes. They swing it around and around as they're riding their horses, and then they whip it around, and it wraps around the legs of a calf, dropping him on the spot. Kind of a unique way to rustle their cows. Now, there's a spider named after the method that these cowboys use. They're called bola spiders. Now, what does a spider have to do with an Argentina cowboy? Well, they use the same method to catch their prey. You see, these spiders, they send out a long, non-sticky, very strong strand of silk, and at the end of that strand of silk, they attach a big glob of extremely sticky silk. Then these spiders start spinning their bola around and around with some of their legs. At the same time, they send out the scent of a female moth. Oh, I forgot to tell you, these bola spiders only hunt in the total darkness of night. So what do you think the scent of a female moth would attract? Well, obviously, a male moth. So the male moth comes fluttering in close to the spider, wondering, what is that smell? It's so dark they can't see, when all of a sudden, that spider's bola swings around and grabs the moth, the sticky glob sticking to it. The spider reels it in, bites it, paralyzes it, and at its leisure, it has a nice, yummy, scrumptious, juicy meal of moth. Now think about this. How in the world did a spider know that it could swing a rope around and around and catch a moth? Without the sticky glob, it was worthless. How did it learn to make the sticky glob? How did it know what scent would smell like a female moth and attract the male moth? Did it try a million scents by evolutionary random mutations until it found the right one? No, none of it works unless all of it is present at once. God created this unique bola spider so that it could feed itself. Now, if you told an Argentine cowboy, oh, you must have learned to have captured that calf with your bola by random chance, I think that cowboy would end up boloing you because of the ridiculous belief you had. The same is true with evolution. It's a story to try to explain life when you leave God out, but it just doesn't make sense.